Will you do that again? Hi, say hi. We were at the vet yesterday with this girl. We got her some brand new eye drops, and I think her eyes already look a little better. And we got her x-ray, and her kittens have skeletons now. We counted about four of them. It's a little hard to say, which means she's about 2 to 3 weeks from delivery now. Come on up here. Come on. Okay. Self-petting, I like that. I don't have to do anything. You just have to have a hand. Why don't you come up here? Come. There you go. Well, I don't know if this close-up is working either. Apparently, I just did one a second ago, and I guess nobody got to see it. But I fixed the one thing I think maybe was the problem, and if that wasn't it, I got nothing. Anyway, I'm home with Teaspoon. You can see he's having a very good time. Probably feels the best he ever has with all the drugs they've got him on. And he's purring. And I had to take the collar off because as soon as I set the food down, he wanted to stick his face in it and he couldn't figure it out with the collar on. And he ate a ton during the close-up that didn't go. And then he had some water and he's been over trying to go to the litter box twice. That might be a little painful for him right now. We'll see. That's basically it. He got his surgery last night. I'm sorry, got it yesterday afternoon, about 24 hours ago, actually, and then had to stay there overnight to be watched. And now he's home. We just got here. He has been starved for apparently food and affection. He can't decide when during the last close-up that didn't go. He kept walking. He would eat, and then he would come over and rub on me, and then he'd go back and eat, and then rub on me. Just couldn't decide what he wanted. So, all right, I've got a lot of stuff here to take care of to get him settled in. So I'm gonna go to it. What did you say, buddy? Put the collar back on you until I get you a suit. On the way home, he got his foot stuck in the collar twice, though, so I think that's a pretty good excuse to put him in a suit instead. I just have to make it all the way down to the basement to get those, which I was going to do, and then as soon as I set down his food, he had to get right into it, so I couldn't. But I got to go do that now. I know, pal. Yeah. You talking to the wall? See you're ready for bikini season. Thank you.